Good morning. Hope you can hear the bird. That one. That's what I woke up to this morning. Nice alarm clock at 7:30 a.m. April the 6th. I did a bit last night. I might attach to the end of this one. There was two little trees there. One that was there was covered in termites that were, I don't know, not an inch long, but they were more than half an inch. The queen, or the one that came out with wings, was an inch long, but, you know, wingspan, length. Not span, but length. Those branches over there, I just yanked most of them off by hand. A couple I saw, then I just started breaking them off. All I wanted to do is get a few branches out of my way from poking me in the eyes so I could walk around here and start gardening. That tree got nailed a little bit. It was up in the wire. Stuff to get away from the house, but it was hot yesterday. I didn't want to climb a tree too. That's why I took off the one that's still up. That's the dead one. You can see the ends where I just yanked off. I don't know what these plants are. Those vines are back there, but I don't know what these are. But they appear to me be something planted, of course. Back there. Does anybody know what these plants are? That's the sun over there, is behind the clouds. That ain't my dish, that's ugly. It was here at the house when I moved in. There's that hole that's left. I haven't packed it yet. It was after dark when a friend came over with a chainsaw and got that thing out of here, because, man, this termite sure came back to life after that chainsaw touched that wood. Anyways, if you want to laugh, catch me after this part, and yeah, I think I will attach that. When I found those things, I thought they were red ants, and I thought they were big red ants. Texas has some big things, but damn, those were a little bit big. Sounds like a pigeon to me. Good morning, world. And that's my alarm clock I start the day with. Have a great day. Saturday, April 7th, 7:35 a.m. now. Bye-bye. There went my alarm clock. Bye bye. Started to remove this dead tree before I get my garden going. I have some pals down there. Big old red ants. In comparison, there's a quarter. Show how big they are. Yeehaw, where is my bug killer? Plants can go over there, garden over there, but those little critters, they gotta go away first. Alright, short vid, got to go. Friday, I think it's April 8th, maybe 9th. Oh. Bye bye.